people buy them in the name of adoption and sell them for 20 lakh, 30 lakh. In fact, very unfortunately, and I'm just giving this as an example, and when I give this as an example, please don't misunderstand by any stretch of imagination that this is only an Indian story or this is a Telangana story or Andhra story. It's a global story. What I'm talking about happens here in US also. In fact, Bay Area is one of the big hubs of human trafficking. It is one of the